Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is BestInSlot, and we are back with what I suspect is the final episode of our second playthrough of Jurassic Park, the game. We're going to load straight in to episode 4, The Survivors. Now, I should say my throat is killing me. I'm pretty sure I'm about to die. So if I'm a little quiet occasionally, I do apologize. Oh, I'm dying. We just escaped from the Mosasaurus. We've popped out. Or Tylosaurus or whatever. Popped out in this little cave. Everyone's all happy, happy. Yeah, we're not dead. Isn't that nice? And now we're going to head towards the docks, I believe. Track down that Mr. Yoder. Oh my god, I'm dying. Save me. Send the pills. Delicious, nutritious pills.
Look, by the lighthouse.
Yes, that must be it.
Wait, I don't see anyone on it.
Maybe a dinosaur ate them.
Maybe Billy ate them.
Well, well, well. Fortune smiles upon the brave.
Hey, Dad!
I thought I'd worked everything out. Hadn't accounted for our little thief here. Well played, Jess. Well played.
But then, I was sure I had buried my ticket off this island at the bottom of the sea. But, lo and behold, you slippery sons of bitches survived. Wait, 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 wait. Did you swim out of there?
You bastard. What will your bosses think when they learn that you tried to murder us?
But they won't learn about that. Because one way or another, you're not gonna tell them. I just don't know how we got to this point, Nima. You were the last one of my kind I thought I could trust. Things didn't start out that way, but we had worked out a mutually beneficial deal! But now, I don't even have that. All that's left for me is that damn canister. Now hand it over, Missy.
Nice.
Almost hurt.
Go on, Nima. Me and you go. We got this.
You looking for this?
You know, things don't have to be this way. We'll kiss and make up and share this payout just like we planned.
I am sorry I did not see your true self long ago. I could have saved us all a lot of trouble and kicked your ass to begin with.
Whoa, boy.
You're pretty good. Come on, Nima. You're a merc, just like me. You got bills to pay? Are these two really worth all this?
It's not about the money anymore. I'm not gonna let you hurt these people. No more talk. Shut up and fight.
Oh, no. Ah! Nima, I'm sorry! Nima, I'm so sorry! I didn't even see that second one. Oh, he's got a knife. Of course he's got a bloody... Yoda, you used to be cool! Tell you what, you have to be quick on this one. God, that's gonna hurt. God, I'm on bronze. When's the last time I had a bronze? That's horrible. This is a lot of tapping. This is so much tapping. Bloody Nora. How did I not...
Oh, there we go.
I don't think I was meant to win it.
Is that the little thing we're fighting over? Oh, huh? What? That? What's that? I can have
this
it?
This is impossible.
Why
this
so
is legit impossible. I didn't lose points for that either. I think that was meant to be impossible too.
You want to be the hero?
Yes.
Uh-oh.
You want to break our deal?
Do you feel that?
Oh my god. Stop!
You want to make new friends?
Yoder!
And Nima, I don't like it.
Oh, Oh, Yoda. He just picked up the can. Nemo was collapsed on the floor. Oh, she's up. It's so loud! The music! The music! This is it. Final one. Time to get a gold. Time to get a gold. Jerry, that's such a terrible idea. Making me work for this one. Damn it. No, no, Jerry! Oh, Jerry, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I didn't hold it. You so rarely have to hold. Must keep running, must keep running. This is how we run. Come on, Jerry. Me and you, buddy. To the end. To the end. Can't believe I messed up on one. I was one off. You son of a lemony goose. Ow.
We made it. Believe me, the whole world is better off without that can.
Guys?
Not me, Jerry. Not my daughter.
Guys?
Nima, I made a promise. I'll figure something out. Come back to Dallas with us. We'll find a way to get you and your Marikita.
Guys! How much did you say those embryos were worth?
ladies and gentlemen, that is the end of our playthrough. I figured this was going to be a shorter one compared to the others. That's why I was a little bit apprehensive about ending yesterday's. But hey-ho, here we are. So we should talk about the game, because one of the purposes of me doing this playthrough now was to come back to Jurassic Park the game after a long period of time and see how it stacks up, see how I felt about it, see if it was worth replaying again. And it's weird, because I've enjoyed this playthrough, but it's still not a good game. I can now confidently say it's not a good game. It's weird because it gets better in Act 4, and Act 1's okay. It's Act 2 and 3, the middle two just kind of, they don't have that excitement to it. I don't know what it is that they're missing, but they definitely aren't as good as the first, or definitely the fourth. The fourth is easily the best one in the entire thing, I think. I think that little bit there with the T-Rex is really cool, the bit with the Mosasaurus and Sorkin's sort of semi-betrayal and instant comeuppance, that's all actually pretty good. Oscar's death in 2 and 3 is about the only other highlight I can think of in that section. I feel like they got a little bit too hung up maybe on the Troodons and the Raptors, but I don't know. It would have been nice to get out of the tunnels a bit more. You know, we spent a long time in those bloody tunnels. But I've really enjoyed it. Like, just going back and playing through it again and... Oh my god, I'm dying. And, yeah, it was definitely worth doing. And I think, if anything, it shows the potential is there, at least, for a more developed game. If you imagine even just Telltale post-Walking Dead after they'd refined their style, and, you know, you could walk around and explore a little bit more, you had a bit more player agency, your choices actually mattered other than not getting ripped to pieces, you know, all that would be pretty cool. But that's not how it works at the end of the day, I guess. And the poor performance of this game, etc., makes me worry that we're not going to get another one. Can I skip this? No. Okay. Yeah, so thank you for joining me. Let me know what you think about the game in the comments down below. It really is... It's okay. Let's call it okay. We're not going to be playing it again. But it's okay. It's not bad. It's not bad. I wouldn't take it home to meet my mum, but I'd say hi to it in a bar, you know? Thanks for joining me. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye. Hey guys, if you enjoyed this video, please consider smashing that like button down below. It really helps me out. And also hitting the subscribe button if you want to be kept up to date with brand new videos about dinosaurs, animals, aliens, and everything else we do here on the BestInSlot channel. All of you who have subscribed so far, that's awesome. Make sure you hit that little bell icon. I'll highlight now. Otherwise, you may actually miss out on the content anyway because YouTube is silly. Thank you guys so much. Much love.